Anyway, that's enough from Mark and I. I believe that there are a few more family members who may have something to say or possibly to sing. Uncle John, if you wouldn't mind. Uncle Graeme. And we've got the cousins Jack and Harry, if they're around. And Jessica, if she's not too far away. If you wouldn't mind jumping up on stage. And you might need these. There's a lot more to learn about Bruce Parncutt, and we couldn't do this all by ourselves.
Were you expecting this? Did you have any idea?
No idea.
Come on.
You too?
Yeah.
Is it? We're all here.
Finkelinaius in 51. Don and Lorna, their second son. He was driven right from the start,
but at school, not very smart.
Grammar days, making his way,
bar the spectacular heights.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh. Tell me more, was he young, was he brash?
Tell me more, did he have a moustache?
He went west then, worked in a mine.
He drank beer then, now he drinks wine.
He was learning there underground,
making notes where gold might be found.
Mining's fun, something's begun, but the spectacular heights.
Tell me more, like did he have a wife?
Back in Melbourne with the O'Lords,
he got busy working on boards.
Merrill Lynch, he was VP,
chairman of the NGV.
Heaps of dough
and an AO, but all the spectacular heights.
Tell me more, does he know how to dance?
Tell me more, he knows how to finance.
Shoo-ba-ba, yeah.
So there's not much he hasn't done.
Raise a daughter and two great sons.
Bought a couple of old MGs.
Strath Creek, he planted some trees.
Swiping right, who will it be that he takes to spectacular heights?
Tell me more, what else sets him apart?
Tell me more, tell me straight from the heart.
He's our brother, what can we say?
Just we love him, come what may.
He's not simple, he's quite complex.
Wonder what will he do next?